In the Karagandy region, 28,000 hectares of irrigated land will be restored and the export of ready-made agricultural products will be increased to 11% by 2020. Comprehensive development of the agricultural sector is one of the priority areas of the state. The settlement was announced by President of Kazakhstan in his State of the Nation address. Kasym-Jomart Tokayev highlighted that Kazakhstan has a significant potential for producing organic products that are in demand not only in the country but also abroad. Private investment can help boost our agriculture. We need to establish large projects in the livestock processing and food production industries. Expert of the Russian Council on Foreign Affairs, Nikita Minkovich, emphasized the great potential of the agricultural sector. This is not surprising because he said that currently Kazakhstan and Russia are major exporters of agricultural products. Therefore, the countries should develop cooperation and coordination in the field of agribusiness development as well as attract investment and strengthen the position of small and medium-sized farms. This is an important resource for creating a class of self-employed people in the country who provide themselves with food. And in addition, an important factor is the country's food security. Kazakhstan is an exporter of a number of important agricultural resources in the post-Soviet space. And it is important to maintain this status for strengthening the national power of the country.